Hello, Kerbaliers! It's your Captain Jolly Roger, and I'm back with PFC 6, Chapter 3, Episode 3. Here are today's matchups. Let's start the battles.
Round 1, fight! Fight.
Thank you.
Eurofighter's lack of stability seemed to be its biggest weakness. The dun-dun-dun moves on.
Round 1, fight!
3. Fight.
Phantom was another unstable craft. I think I'm gonna have to review my flight testing and start being a little more stringent. Because we're like losing cool factor in our battles now.
Attention on deck, you scallywags! Captain's gonna learn you something!
Okay, let's look at these two planes. The Eurofighter first. Here's your problem. Your center of lift is way too far forward. That will cause flat spins and pitch flips. It should be closer to back here. That way you're a little more balanced and still have maneuverability. Looking at the Phantom, yours is right on top of your center of mass, which makes it extremely unstable. It should be closer to there. Also, your center of thrust is low, which will cause pitch issues. It should be closer to here. Looking at the Angry Koi, I've dropped an engine here to simulate the Kerbal's weight and set the thrust limiter at zero so it doesn't affect anything. As you can see, my center of lift is just behind my center of mass, and my center of thrust goes right through the center mass. Now, removing the engine, you can see the plane is still perfectly balanced. I also try to put all my weapons right on the center of mass. That way, as you fire off missiles, it doesn't throw you off balance.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
Round 3. Fight.
Surprisingly maneuverable for a larger, heavier plane. We're gonna have to watch out for this one.
Round 1, fight!
We'll be right back.
too. Fight.
Gonna be one of the top contenders in this competition. Can't wait to see more from this. Here's your results from this episode. And in the next episode, we have these matchups after I rolled out the dice. It's gonna be a fun one next episode. I am going to review my policies for flight testing for Chapter 4, so don't be surprised if you get it back to you or get an email back saying what might need to be fixed or tips on how to make it better. That's it for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, Kerbaliers.